Hey guys, let me make sure. Yeah, okay, we are going back to episode 2 of COD 4 Remastered on Veteran. And I will still be continuing the Hotline Miami series, so don't worry about that. We're here at Wetworks. That up. Hey, I'm sick of running into other people. It's fucking annoying. I don't see any guys up there. This is annoying. All these flashing lights. Thankfully, it should be just this mission. God damn it, dude. Yep, that's definitely Veteran. I have to let the fucking bots do all this for me, dude. Powerful kick to knock down that big ass metal door. What the fuck are you doing, Gaz? Dude, I've shot him like 80 times. Better fucking say. Getting annoyed. Team 6. Mini Uzi, look at this piece of shit.
Wow. I just got fucking annihilated.
She got destroyed. One even killed me there. Grenade? I didn't see grenade indicator. Alright, buddy. It's kind of annoying. Oh. Howdy. It's not even what I meant to do. Yeah, I've been playing other games that aren't Call of Duty so long. I've just been picking up things with, like, R1. You know? And then I end up throwing a grenade. And easy, that's what. See, look, I did it again. Listen. You know, it's gonna be a while till I get used to this control scheme again. I really gotta wait. What? I got friendly fire. Alright, I really gotta focus here. Difficulty ever doing FPS is like Halo on hardened, Halo 3. I beat that. That was actually only like a few months ago with my brother. But even that wasn't hard at all. That was actually really easy. And we beat it in like one weekend. So this is gonna be a lot. This is easier than BO3 realistic, which I have, which I have tried before. No, many easy. boom. Get up, my fellow redcoats. Redcoats. We are leaving. Let's go. That water would not. Alright, this is a fucking sinking. This is a sinking fucking cargo ship. That water would fucking obliterate my fucking. I'm sorry, but it would. And this is sinking fast, like fast, like Lusitania speed, but like even quicker. A lot better than COD 4 though. Way better. That's a fucking fat jump I've ever seen. Gotcha. Alright,